Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Skyrim Sundays. So, I said in my last video I was gonna make a second channel, and I have decided that I'm not going to do that for the fact of I could
Yeah, what
just
do you
upload more
want?
on this channel.
This is about the meadery. We can talk later.
Anyways, so I'll just upload more on this channel. I really want to start uploading probably like twice a day. That'd be really
So,
nice.
is it true?
And I'm gonna try my best to do that. But yeah. So all my stuff is gonna be all on this channel. So that's great. Y'all will still get y'all's like typical series like Skyrim Sundays, Nintendo Land, all that. But
Love a scene
anyways,
about you.
back to Skyrim.
Perhaps you could show me what really happens when a dragonborn comes.
I don't know why freaking she talks so much, like I keep saying. That's freaking annoying. Now we have to go to. I don't know where we have to go now, but. All I remember is poisoning the mead. And that's pretty much it. Now, I don't know what else we have to do, but that's all I remember from last episode, so. Yeah. I don't know why this loading screen is taking half an hour. Okay, there it goes. Okay. Good. Thank you. That's weird. I don't know why it does that sometimes, but, you know, whatever. Anyways, I think we have to go up here. Do we actually have to be in Riften for this? Oh, yes, we do. Okay. I'm guessing. Okay, I thought it was up there. Apparently, it's down here. Is it the Hall of the Dead? No, it can't be, right? Probably this, right? Okay, yeah, it's the Thieves Guild we have to go to. All right. I don't know why I always get stuck on the little secret door thing or
What's
whatever.
going on?
And I feel like every time I'm in this place, I feel like somebody's gonna steal from me. I don't trust my own freaking allies. That's how bad that is. I feel like they steal from me. Okay, time to talk to
Word on the
this
street is
dude.
that poor Sabjorn has found himself in Whiterun's prison. How unfortunate for him. Exactly. Now you're beginning to see how our little system works. Maven sent word that you discovered something else while you were out there. Something important to the guild? Then this is beyond coincidence. First Arangoth, and now Sabjorn. Someone's trying to take us down by driving a wedge between Maven and the guild. Mercer thinks he knows a way to identify this new thorn in our side. He wants to meet with you right away. And if I were you, I'd hurry. I've never seen him this angry before.
Okay, we completed Dampened Spirits. That's great. Now we have to do Skollander's Folly. I'm sorry if I mispronounce some of these things. I mean, this game is very fantasized, so some of the pronunciations are like retardedly hard. Anyways.
Ah, there you are. I've consulted my contacts regarding the information you recovered from Golden Glow Estate, but no one can identify that symbol. It would seem our adversary is attempting to take us apart indirectly by angering Maven Blackbriar. Very clever.
Maybe we should recruit them. I
You
agree.
jest, but they've been able to avoid identification for years. They're obviously well-funded, driven, and patient. Just don't mistake my admiration for complacency. Our nemesis is going to pay dearly. Because even after all their posturing and planning, they've made a mistake. The parchment you recovered mentions a Godgil lie. According to my sources, that's an old alias used by one of our contacts. His real name is Gullamai. Slimy bastard. Gullamai is our inside man at the East Empire Company in Solitude. I'm betting he acted as a go-between for the sale of Golden Glow Estate and that he can finger our buyer. Get out there, shake him down, see what you come up with. Talk to Brynjolf before you leave if you have any questions.
Alrighty. So we have to speak to Brynjolf.
I can't believe Gullamai is mixed up in all this. That Argonian couldn't find his tail with both hands. Don't get me wrong. He could scam a beggar out of his last septim. But he's no mastermind. Trouble? Huh. He's one of the most stubborn lizards I've ever met. You have your work cut out for you. You're going to have to buy him off. It's the only way to get his attention. If that fails, follow him and see what he's up to. If I know Gullamai, he's in way over his head, and you'll be able to use it as leverage. Aye, he does indeed. And with his fingers in the East Empire Company's pie, we'll make good use of that debt. If I'm not being clear enough, that means we don't want him killed. For now, just keep on his tail and he's bound to step into something he can't scrape off his boot.
Alright, so we can't kill him.
A mercantile group that has established ports all over Tamriel. They pretty much dominate the whole shipping industry. The Emperor himself supposedly backs them, which means they have fairly unlimited resources. So don't get their feathers in a ruffle.
Okay.
Gullamai works in the East Empire Company warehouse. He helps maintain all of the shipments of goods that goes in and out of Solitude. That means he has the pick of the litter from some of the finest goods to grace Skyrim's shores. He isn't exactly in the guild, but he pays us a cut of all the stuff he lifts from the warehouse. Just head right back to the guild and get the information to Mercer. Nothing else is more important. If you discover Gullamai is holding out on us and has more loot stashed away than he claims, we'd find that information quite valuable as well.
Yeah, so you could have it. I already know what you're thinking.
There are thieves, and then there is Gullamai. No honor, no code at all. He'd shake your hand and stab you in the back at the same time. The cut he's supposed to provide the guild has dwindled as of late. He says pickings in the warehouse are slim, but I'm certain he's lying. Keep your eyes on him. He's quite crafty.
Okay, I realize that. Let's go.
Good luck in Solitude. Keep Gullamai alive.
So we can't kill this guy even though he's really wanted. It makes a lot of sense, right? I'm guessing we're just supposed to intimidate him. I guess that's the plan. Okay then. Well, to wherever that is. Where do we have to travel to? Oh yeah, Solitude. Oh my goodness, we haven't even been to Solitude. Wait, there's enemies nearby? Are there enemies nearby?
Another corpse for the pod.
Wait, what's happening? There's like an enemy nearby? What the heck? Was somebody attacking the city? Man, I wanted to see that. What? I'm hearing like noises. What is going on? Okay, I'm getting out of here. Open the freaking Skyrim. Let's go. I don't know what's going on. Probably freaking a bunch of people outside waiting to kill us. I have no idea.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. Fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Okay, well, thank you for that information. I think I need to charge my sword again, but we're gonna freaking fast travel real quick. Because I know I am not going all the way over there. Okay, so we can fast travel to Solitude. I wasn't sure if we've already been there or not. But apparently we have, so that's a good thing. And hopefully it's morning when we get there. Because I don't like nighttime because it makes the recording all freaking weird. Because it, like, jacks up the freaking coloring and everything for some reason. I don't know. Nighttime in this game is too dark. Alright, the Winking Skeever. I didn't know skeevers could wink.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love.
Okay, so this is Dolomai.
So, what do we have here? Let me guess. By your scent, I'd say you were from the guild. But that can't be true, because I told Mercer I wouldn't deal with them anymore.
Okay.
I don't deal in land or property. Now, if you're looking for goods, you've come to the right person. Oh, wait. Did you say Golden Glow Estate? My apologies. I'm sorry to say I know very little about that bee farm, was it? Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I can't be expected to remember every deal I handle. You'll know the Dragonborns come. I don't care what you promise. If I tell you the buyer's name and word gets around, it can ruin me.
Was bribe.
Well, now that you mention it, there is something I've been trying to get my hands on. I have a buyer looking for a case of Firebrand wine. There just so happens to be a single case in the Blue Palace. Bring it to me, and we'll talk about Golden Glow Estate.
So we have to go steal a case of Firebrand wine. Okay. Wow. So we're basically doing this guy's freaking work for him. Just so he can
say you were
get
looking
drunk.
Rather nice today.
Great.
I just can't resist.
Is this far away? How far away is this? Okay, we can actually
need to do something
get there.
About this vampire attacks.
You might wanna we'll just walk there. We don't need to like fast travel, because I mean it's really not that far away. I don't like abusing fast travel that much, so I mean. And plus, things can randomly happen on this game, so. Let's see if anything happens. Hopefully, something good happens. I keep talking about these vampires, we haven't seen an attack yet, so I mean, that'd be pretty cool if an attack happened while we're waiting. Just walking to our freaking place we need to be at. Alright, so Blue Palace discovered. Now, let's steal this thing of wine for freaking this random Arginian dude who apparently knows a lot about the freaking incident. Okay, I feel like we're gonna get attacked like crazy. Okay, everybody. Wait. No, don't auto walk. What am I doing? Okay, everybody. That was really easy. Oh my gosh. Are they not gonna come after me? What's in? I kinda wanna risk it right now. What's in this right now? Okay. Okay, I'm happy. Good day, people. Yeah, good day. Bye. Thanks for the freaking 28 coins, you scrubs. I don't know why there was only 28 coins in a freaking chest in the palace. But you know, whatever. I was expecting something good. But you know, just give me something really crappy. I already have a bunch of money. I don't need any more money. I would rather freaking epic equips or something. Something good. I really do need to recharge my freaking sword. It looks horrible right now. Good thing I'm not battling anything. So we got this freaking wine for this dude. Hopefully he'll actually tell us what we need to know. Before we go do that, I actually do need to recharge my sword, so... No, I didn't mean to drop it. No, that's a rare. Well, not really. It's pretty common, but... It has the juice we need... Oh, whoops, wrong button. Okay. We only have, like, one. Yes, there's the enchant again. I love to look at.
You get bored, stranger.
Is that you right here?
You're passing through solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes? It's easy to find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from underground. Or just left lying around in someone's house. I bet the two of us were very alike. So why not take the next step? We can help each other. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things. Of course not. Thieves take what is precious. Thieves steal. We just take what will not be missed. What no one needs anymore. Maybe we take some weapons and stop a few deaths. Who would call that thievery?
I honestly don't know why I picked that one, considering I'm in the Thieves Guild.
I knew you looked like a clever one. With the war, many more ships come through these docks, loaded with weapons and pay, but few people, and they pass through dangerous waters. We have an interest in one of those boats, the Ice Runner. The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in, but if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground. What an interesting idea. I think if someone were to do something like that, there would definitely be a certain amount of loot to be shared. Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards, I could certainly direct them to that loot.
Alright, I'm listening. Okay, so what do you have? You have a... Whoa, that is actually really freaking good. Dang, that is probably the best necklace for lockpicking I've seen. Jesus. I'm buying that. Considering I really don't buy much. And I could sell you some things, kind sir. Actually, you don't buy for a good price. Okay, never mind. I don't want to sell to you. Okay.
Turn me in? For what? What crime's been committed? I'm just making idle talk about what would most undoubtedly be a tragic event. A tragic and very, very profitable event.
Stop convincing me, Jesus.
Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us for their heroic rescue from their sad crash.
Okay,
it would be best
I'll do
if
it.
You spoke little until you've completed your task.
I'm gonna freaking do it. Just leave me alone, I'll get to it someday. Cause I kinda like gold, so I mean... I do need to buy a house one day. So I need that extra coin, you know? Okay, back to this.
I see you have the wine. Hand it over. Good. Can't have the buyer getting impatient and looking elsewhere for this, can we? Here, take this. I certainly can't use it, but I suppose I need to pay you something for the goods. Not at all. I consider it an investment in prolonging my life. As far as Golden Glow Estate goes, I'll tell you what I know. I was approached by a woman who wanted me to act as the broker for something big. She flashed a bag of gold in my face and said all I had to do was pay Arengoth for the estate. I brought in the coin and walked away with her copy of the deed. Not at all. I tend not to ask too many questions when I'm on the job. I'm sure you understand. However, I did notice she was quite angry, and it was being directed at Mercer Frey. In this business, we rarely deal in names. Our identity comes from how much coin we carry. Look, that's all I know. I never promised you I'd have all the answers. Now, since our transaction is done, I'll be on my way.
Okay.
Look, I've told you everything. Now leave me alone.
Okay, I'll leave you alone.
Skyrim have very dirty minds. I say the most innocent of things, and they all get the wrong idea.
Why are you following me?
I told you
I don't
like
know anything
well.
Else.
So we're basically supposed to follow this guy and see what he's really up to.
Papa says I won't see Ravir anymore, but he wouldn't tell me why not.
Okay, so we're just gonna follow this dude. We're gonna see what happens. He's going outside, I think.
A coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
Are you gonna go? Okay, he went. Okay, good. Yeah, so he's gonna go to some random place, I'm guessing. Hopefully not too far away, because I really don't want to go that far. But we'll find out what happens here. He's a freaking liar for sure. I mean, oh my gosh. You know, while he's doing that, we're gonna equip our beautiful new necklace we bought off that one guy. Oh yes. How are we carrying too much? Is there anything we could drop? I don't really like that, to be honest. Get that out of here. Oh, that's a quest item? Oh, I don't want that. I don't want that either. Get that out of here. Or that. Okay, so we're just gonna follow this dude. He walks pretty slowly, so I mean, this is gonna take a little bit of time. Okay, so he's gonna go way far out, apparently. He's leaving the whole area. I mean, we could kill him, but then we wouldn't get any answers, so we're just gonna follow him. I'm really surprised he does not know we're following him. I mean, it is so obvious. I wish we could really just kill him, but then we wouldn't get any answers, so. Dang, he's gonna go a far way, isn't he? He's gonna go all the way down to the dock. Jeez. What's that in the air? Or in the sky, I mean. What the heck is that? Like little, are those birds or something? That's what I'm
Sneaking
guessing they
is
are.
So much fun. The thrill of almost getting caught is.
Oh shoot! He's getting away. No, don't get away. No. We had to freaking look at the beautiful sky. Okay, I'm just gonna wait till he gets down there. Excuse me. My voice is still not fully recovered from being sick, so. If I still sound like crap, I'm very sorry. And that's just how it goes, you know. Get sick, your voice sounds like crap. Great. Lovely. Alright, so this is the East Empire Company warehouse. We're just gonna wait until he goes into a place and then we'll follow him right behind. Hey, how you doing, guard? Okay, he went in, good. Alright. This is the... Oh, we have to unlock this. There we go. Hopefully this necklace will help us with our picklocking. Because we actually do need help with that on like expert locks and stuff. Those are pretty much impossible. Or I don't think it was expert, it was something else. What am I saying? It was actually something worse than expert. I forget what it was called. You know, it's really funny how similar Sophia and Lydia look. Anyways, we have to follow this dude. Oh, look, a little goat. Hey, little goat, how you doing? I remember I actually got detected during this mission once, and it made me restart the whole thing. I remember doing it, but I'm pretty sure you have to restart the whole thing if you mess up, so I don't want to mess up.
Is someone there?
Just die! I'm getting out of here.
Okay, so he's still going. He did say that he was going to get out of here, but he's fine. Because Lydia and Sophia took care of that dude. Let's go loot this guy real quick. He probably doesn't have much. Okay, he had a little bit more than what most guards have, so I mean, not bad. Dang, we gotta catch up to this guy now. Yep, expert lock right here. There's probably nothing in there either. Oh look, another guard we're gonna have to take out. Great. That's gonna be a lot of fun.
Do you love taking it from behind? I mean taking people from behind. As in sneaking up on them, of course. Sorry, I just can't keep my mouth shut.
Oh no, the guard saw us and Lydia's charging in. Oh no. Come on, Lydia, take him out! Good job, Lydia, good job. My sneak is actually increasing a lot. That's actually really funny. Oh, was this guy an orc? What? This guy was an orc! Whoa, I didn't know they had other orcs. Come on. Look at him, he looked kind of like Jellybean. Wow, he kind of looked like Jellybean a little bit. Alright, anyways, we got a freaking... Oh, yeah, that's why we're wearing that. Okay. So we actually don't need the steel armor. What helmet are we wearing right now? Oh, a hide one? Why the heck do we still have that? Get that out of here. We got a steel one now. Oh, yeah, we look a lot better now. Okay. I'm just pretty much letting this guy get a huge head start so we can just follow him without being detected. Should be like right there. Okay. I actually really like this mission because there's not many missions on this game where you just sneak around. So, I mean, this is actually one of the better missions to me. Huh? Okay, so these are wardens, apparently. Lydia, Sophia, what are y'all doing? Okay, guys, I gotta go. He's kind of getting away right now. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna steal their loot real quick, just so I could freaking get some goodies. Because, I mean, they usually have, like, these potions on them, which we need a lot. And we need to drop something. What is pretty heavy? These are heavy, but they cost a lot of money. I have no idea what to drop. We'll drop that. That's not worth that much. It's only worth 100. And considering what they actually give you for it, that's going to be like 25. Oh, hello there. What?
You won't get away with
all
that.
Those potions? What the frick? He just turned around? Why? Why did he just turn around like that? Oh man, I should have been freaking. Oh no, did I just mess up the mission? I certainly hope I did not mess up the mission. Oh my gosh, please. Does he not see me? What the? What is he doing? Okay, he just went like completely. Where is he going? I didn't know he would turn around like that. That's weird. Why would he just turn around? I have no idea. I'm not even gonna question it. He's going in the water now. Okay. So, he went over here for some reason. I don't know what this is. Okay, we can't forge these? That doesn't make any sense. Whatever. I don't know why we can't do that. But, we have to go over here now. He finally went somewhere. This is the Brine Water Grotto. Don't know why he went here. I'm really curious to see what's actually in this place. Considering he's all sneaky about it, and it's in like a really
kind of connection between us.
Will you shut up, Sophie? I'm talking. It's in a really weird area, so
I guess it's natural with
now we have to confront him.
And me, well.
Sure.
Is someone there?
Time to end this little game.
Look, another orc!
I'm on your side!
Oh! Execution! Rip in peace. Oh my gosh. Rip in peace. Don't really need those arrows. I don't really do range lots, I mean. I have some potions here, that's good. What? We're carrying too much? Oh my goodness. Again. Okay, we really need to find something to drop. That is worth nothing. That is really worth nothing. And we're good. But we should be for a while. Okay, I'm gonna go see if. Aren't we supposed to go this way? Pretty sure we're supposed to go this way. I don't know why we would go through the other way. But we're just gonna go the normal way, because I don't want to go through a bunch of spiders. But the spiders aren't my thing. Oh, look, the main outlaw is attacking me right now. And he just got completely demolished. Okay. Good job! Good job trying to kill me. That was a cute effort.
Is someone there?
I'm guessing the spiders is just a way to get away from the bandits. But I'd rather go through the bandits.
Kill you!
Okay, we need to recharge our weapon too, because that's why it's not even. Nah! No, get that back. What the frick? Do not drop that. How can I get back up the frick? Oh, we have to go all the way around, aren't we? Great. Lovely! Freaking lovely. Alright, what is the sword even worth? Isn't it like 1,000? I meant to press T so I could charge it. And then... Okay. And now we're good! Yay! Finally. Now we can continue on our quest.
Huh? Over here!
Okay, that dude actually had our haircut. That's pretty funny.
I'm going to put you down.
That guy did too. I'm pretty sure that was our haircut. Or similar, I don't know. There's so many lookalikes. Oh, look, he had a lockpick. Perfect. Ooh, lockpicks! Great! We need those constantly. There we go. Yes. Ooh, 5 lockpicks and a bunch of poachers. Oh, and a level up. Even better. Oh my goodness. We're getting so much goodies right now. I'll take these apples. Is that it? Is there more? Oh, there's cabbage. I don't really like the cabbage. I'd rather the apples. Considering they actually heal more. At least I'm pretty certain about that. Now, I don't know where to go. I'm guessing just follow this trail. This is a really weird place. I don't know. Dang, that lockpick broke. There we go. Once I found the little sweet spot, I already know it's gonna work. Especially on the apprentice lock chest. They're so easy. Why are there all these like bandits down here though? I didn't even know that guy was attacking me from behind, to be honest. I really thought it was like gonna be from the side, but you know, whatever. Gotta get these books. These books are more important. No, I need the other book. Did I get it? Dang it. Give me that book. Did I get it now? Maybe? I got it. Okay, good. I can now move on with my life knowing that I read all the books. Okay. Oh, hello. How are you doing?
No need to do anything rash. This isn't as bad as it seems. I was gonna tell Mercer about everything. Honestly, please, he'll have me killed. All right. It's Carlia. Her name is Carlia. Mercer never told you about her? Carlia is the thief responsible for murdering the previous guildmaster, Gallus. Now she's after Mercer. Help! No! Look, I didn't even know it was her until after she contacted me. Please, you have to believe me.
You're a liar! You already lied to me once, why should I believe you?
Oh, I don't know. When I asked her where she was going, she just muttered, "Where the end began." Here. Take the Golden Glow estate deed as proof. And when you speak to Mercer, tell him I'm worth more to him alive.
Well, I mean, I could kill you right now, and everything would be fine for me, but... Okay, I don't know what some of those did. There's a chest here. That's a crappy amulet. But I'll take the other stuff, thanks. The Bella statue? I don't know why that was worth so much. Okay, anything else? That's good, maybe. Oh, another chest. Wow, this is an expert level chest. And I just got completely wrecked on. Wow. Oh, that was so freaking close. Come on, game. Oh my gosh, this is gonna take a while. Oh my goodness! Quack! Why are you doing this to me? A little bit, wiggle it a little bit more. Are you kidding me? Jeez. Right there. No, a little bit more. That is so unlocked. I don't know how it's like slightly off. That doesn't make any sense. I guess like... Okay, there we go. I did the exact same thing over and over again, and then it finally wants to do it. Okay, good. Another enchanted bow. That's good. That's pretty much it that was good in that, though. I mean, I don't think that was really... I don't think that really should have been expert, considering it was pretty crap. And just gold. Okay. La, 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 la. Is that all the chests around, or? Oh, wait, there's one more. If I could run, please. I need to drop more things, don't I? I don't know why I'm carrying that. Okay, we should be good now. Oh, another expert. Great. Just what I love to do, right? I say, Skyrim, give me expert chests so I can freaking get crap out of them and still do them because I'm hard-headed. Great! I hope this one actually has something good. Because, I mean, the other one was pretty garbage. And I don't like garbage loot from something that is hard to open. Oh my goodness! Come on! Ugh. That is so unlocked. Finally, jeez. 38 gold for that. See what I'm saying? This is exactly what I'm talking about, guys. I always get the crap. The crap. I always get it. Alright, well, I'm gonna look through these little prison places, these little cages, I mean. So there's salmon in here. I don't know why they are feeding them salmon, but whatever. Okay, time to get out of here. What is that? Oh my god, it's alive! Ah! Horkers! Oh my gosh! No! I've never seen one! Wow, that was pretty scary. That was my first time seeing a live horker. Look at him. I honestly thought it was just a dead body and then it started moving. Oh my gosh. They're so slow though, look at this. I mean, how can you genuinely be afraid of these things? Like, they look scary, but they're so bad. Oh my goodness. We're getting out of the horker area. Oh my gosh. That was so pathetic. I honestly thought I would get more of a fight. But I'm glad we got to see him for the first time. And we got that place discovered, so that's awesome. Now I think we have to go to... back to Riften. So we're going to go back to the Thieves Guild and tell them what's going on. Because we actually got the information from that one dude, so that's awesome. Alright, I don't know why we have to reactivate this mechanism and then another loading screen. Oh my gosh. I don't know why there's just not a fast travel to it, but you know, whatever. It'd be a lot more convenient if there was. Okay. Let's give him the news.
Did Gullamai give up any information on our buyer?
Yeah, he actually told me the name.
No, it can't be. I haven't heard that name in decades. This is grave news indeed. She's someone I hope to never cross paths with again. Carlyle destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my predecessor in cold blood and betrayed the guild. After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished. Carlyle and I were like partners. I went with her on every heist. We watched each other's backs. I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that could possibly catch her. If only we knew where she was. There's only one place that could be. The place where she murdered Gallus. A ruin called Snowvale Sanctum. We have to go out there before she disappears again. Yes, I'm going with you, and together we're going to kill her. Here's your payment for solitude. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers.
All right, completed Scondrill's fellow or whatever the frick that was. I couldn't even read it because it always freaking goes on the screen too fast. Anyways, increasing health, y'all know the drill. Can't really do much. Speaking with silence. Okay, I could read that one because it's not a weird freaking made up name. Jeez. I want to start using the storm thing again. Actually, we'll do this setup for now with the Dwarven Shield. Only because I do want to,
Quickly, what do you want?
Oh shoot, what am I doing?
When you're ready, we can actually go. Snowvale Sanctum.
Okay, well, I will, don't you worry. I don't need any more information on this chick. I just know she's bad for the guild and we have to go kill her. But I'm actually gonna go sell some things. So, yeah. Wait, is there a place back to Riften? I guess I'll just go through this door, whatever. Cause I do need to sell a bunch of crap.
So you're the new recruit, huh? Well, looks like you and I are gonna have to get very well acquainted. I'm the fence down here. You come by anything you don't exactly own, and I'll pay you some coin for it. Minus a little slice for the guild, of course. I can also provide a few supplies useful to our trade now and again, for a small fee. Sure, how about I get Dirge to knock you over your head and dump you into the cistern? Look, I've been in this business a long time, and I've seen all types. You can play it tough, or you can play it smart. Whatever. At the end of the day, you'll find that all we care about down here is how much gold you can make us. Good, then there isn't much more to say. Here's your armor. Just make sure you put it to good use.
Okay, she gave us the full set of,
Well, looks like armor. You're fitting in well down here. I'm supposed to allow you to trade in one of your pieces of guild armor. So what will it be? Of course. Otherwise it wouldn't be much of a reward, now would it? Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond that of the original. Trust me.
Okay, so basically we're trading in a piece so that she can enchant it? Which one was the one that it gave us better pick locking? I think that was the boots. Crap. I'll just
do sure?
the body.
Once I exchange it for you, I'm not taking it back. Unless you want to sell it at a discount, of course. Make up your mind already.
Will you calm down? Jeez.
Are you
sure?
I'll
do the gloves.
Once I exchange it for you, I'm not taking it back. Unless you want to sell it at a discount, of course.
I'll do the freaking gloves. Wait, no. What? I didn't mean
Make
to
up
do
your
that.
Mind already.
I meant to say, put the gloves. Oh my gosh.
Are you sure? Once I exchange it for you,
right
I'm not
one.
Taking it back. Unless you want to
okay,
sell
I
it at a
that.
Discount, of course.
Okay, you can shut up now. Yes, I'm freaking sure.
Okay, there you go.
Okay, let's see. What did we get? I'm hoping it was the right piece I wanted. Yes, that's what we wanted. Yes. There it is. 25% easier. Yes, boy. That is a good enchant.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for the... I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got.
You actually buy stuff? Ooh, she got some stuff in here. Steel Sword of Water? Steel Dagger of Rain? Huh. Dang, that actually does look like a pretty good weapon. I'm gonna buy all your lockpicks. Thank you. And I'll sell you some stuff if you actually buy for a decent price. Okay, yeah, I'll do that. I mean, I haven't been able to go around and sell to anybody else. So, I mean, it's not bad. Wait, did I? Okay, those weigh less than the... Oh, wait, no they don't. Oh, they have better armor than the hide bracers. Okay, I'll sell the hide bracers then. And then the Thalmor robes, I can sell all those. Oh, no, I'm not doing that. Okay, then. Actually, wait. You'll give me... Okay, we'll do that. That's good. That's a good trade. Which one's better? 10 damage, 8 damage. Okay, we're gonna save that. That's fine.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Let's see if it actually regens. Okay. Her stuff didn't change. It was the stuff we sold to her. Dang, look how much she sells the stuff we sold to her for. Dang, she ripped us off.
Until now.
Whatever. Okay, I'm happy with that. Yeah, I mean, I did get a lot of money.
I suppose I can work with your face. After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay. I assume you are here to see me about your face. To have it sculpted into something more artful than nature has bestowed upon you. So, are you here as a client? Shall I remake your face?
Yeah, sure. Wait, I could really change my appearance?
Very well. Just tell me what you desire. Beauty or hideous deformity? Nothing is beyond my skill.
Oh, wow! I actually got an achievement for that. Nice. I can actually change. What can you change? Can you change, like, the race? I don't think you could do race. I'm actually pretty satisfied with my character. I just wanted to see what this was, because I've never seen this. Because I could change his weight, his skin tone. You can't change race, though. That's a bummer. Alright. I'm done. I don't want to change anything. I don't know why I just paid her 1,000 coins to get an achievement. But I mean, I got an achievement, so that's good. I did get an achievement for that. So it was all worth it for the achievement. Let's see. We have so many freaking quests to do. Dang, look at all this stuff. Jeez. Okay.
Don't look like much.
Where's the store at? We're gonna go back. I don't think this is the right place we need to be. It's freaking not. Oh my gosh. Is there a way to go? Oh, there's enemies nearby. My bad. I meant to go to the actual city. Not there. Now we should be able to go to the Riften area. I can't fast travel from the Thieves Guild, apparently. Great. Now where the heck do I go to get out of here? Pretty sure I go down this hallway. And then right here. I'm guessing. I don't know. I haven't freaking done this in a while. This looks like the right place. Oh look, there's a book under there. I think I've saw that. I've seen that before, but I never got it because it wouldn't let me. Alright, to Riften. Now we have to go sell the rest of our junk. Especially making money back because we spent $1,000 to get our face changed. Mainly because I wanted to see what you can get done for $1,000. And apparently you can only get a certain amount of things done, which is dumb. Because I honestly thought we'd be able to change our race, but apparently not. So it's not worth it if you can't do that. I mean, I wish I could get a refund, but at least I got an achievement, so not really complaining. What can we do with our armor? I just want to check out this stuff real quick because we haven't even done anything. Oh, we can make a bunch of lockpicks with iron ingot. Not that great stuff we can make right now. I mean, whoa, thief is dead right here. Oh, 5 lockpicks. Thank you. I appreciate that a lot. Why is a thief just laid out right here? Okay then. That's lovely. Is there a bed I can...
Found.
What is going on?
You win. I submit.
What the heck just happened? Okay, I'll take her stuff. I mean, thanks. What are you doing? Hey, you're a robber. Why are all these adventurers attacking her? Oh my gosh. She got killed. What is going on? The robbers are getting killed. Oh my gosh. Okay, that was random. Dang. Called them a waste. A waste. Jeez. Is there any beds though? I mean, I should have slept back in the Thieves Guild, but I didn't really think about that.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes.
Whoa, angry grandma.
And one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoptions.
None of you is
getting adopted, ever. Nobody needs you.
Whoa.
Nobody wants you.
Oh my gosh.
You're here. Why, you will always be here until the day you come and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now,
what a meanie head.
We love you, Gorilla. Thank you for your kindness.
That's...
You're never getting adopted. What a savage. Oh my gosh. Can I adopt you? All of you? I'll save y'all. Jeez. I don't want y'all to be with this freaking hag. Oh my goodness. She is so mean.
This is an orphanage, not an inn.
The pig children.
You've taken up enough of my time. Now leave.
Why she gotta be such a meanie? Jeez. Oh, dang. She's got a coin collection. She's sleeping. She's sleeping. I just stole her freaking savings.
So
oh my gosh, I just stole from an orphanage.
Good with picking locks too, but judging by the number of corpses lying around with lockpicks and merchants selling them, I think it's fair to say everyone must be up to no good these days. So, watch yourself.
I just stole from an orphanage. I'm a freaking savage. Oh my gosh. I mean, she is mean, so. Oh, look, another robber. Oh, yeah, I think that's the same one. Okay. Well, I don't know why they were just random robbers. Their bodies are gonna be there for, like, forever, considering last time. Oh my gosh. Just like the cultists, their bodies are always gonna be there. That's funny. I'm really hoping there's a bed in the Blackbriar Meadery. We really need to go to sleep.
You're not supposed to be here.
Hey, I'll pay you.
Last warning. Leave now.
What are you gonna
Guards,
do?
Trespasser!
No. Hey, chill out!
A warning.
Bruh. Back off. Calm down. I'm not doing anything. Leave me alone.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Didn't I help this place? Like, what the frick? I helped your freaking meadery.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Why can't I just... Fine. I'll leave. Jesus, I didn't need to steal anything. Why are you bothering me? I just want to go to bed. I need to freaking save my game and freaking sleep. Jesus. Is it almost daytime? Why won't they let me go into places?
Dirge told me you made it into the guild.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people.
Did you hear something? Be seeing you around.
What is happening? I didn't do anything! I didn't do anything! Oh my gosh. What is happening? I didn't even do anything. Oh my goodness. Why is everybody attacking each other?
Help! Someone!
Maul, why are you running? Maul, where did you go, buddy?
Back again.
Oh, there you are. Hey.
What is it this time?
Okay, so I'm guessing I'm not gonna get in trouble considering the guards are all dead. Wow. That was, kind of weird. I mean, why would they just... Well, the guards just die like that. Jeez. They usually come in waves, so I mean, that's kind of weird for them just to be wrecked like that. I'm kind of shocked about that. Anyways, is there any place we could freaking go to sleep? What is this? It's a bunch of water. We can swim a little bit. Oh, I wonder if we could die from not. Is this game that freaking realistic? You can die from being in water too long. I mean, there's no bar, so probably not.
Is it just me, or does it sound a little inappropriate when the guards tell people to stop lollygagging?
I'm really hoping that it'll be freaking daytime already, because I need a freaking... Oh my gosh. I just want to freaking go to the store and sell stuff, and then I was going to be on my way. Jeez-um. Why is it so hard to freaking go into a place and find a bed? I'm really hoping they have a bed in here I can freaking use. I mean, there should be like some local beds that hobo sleep in. Oh, what is this place? Oh my gosh. Hey, look, my throne. Wait, I could actually sit in the throne? Hey, jelly bean. Look, the guards aren't even doing anything. The guards don't even care about me. They're like, okay, you can sit in that throne all you want.
No offense, but you're not looking...
I don't care what you think. Just give me your freaking lockpick.
I'd better get going.
Man, that's a big book right here. Jesus. I'm just trying to grab all these locations. I'm updating my map constantly. Update my map! Alright, there we go. Hey, look! Dude's sleeping. Dang, there's like nothing in there. Like, they don't even look that good. Whatever. I'm gonna let that person sleep. That's the barracks. Yeah, I'm really surprised the guards have not kicked us out of this place.
Wait.
They usually do.
Wait. I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes. I can make all your problems with the guards go away, but it'll cost you. What do you say?
Oh!
Done. Declare my freaking bounty. Now, move along. Before you get me in trouble.
My bounty was literally 2 coins. Oh wow, I'm a freaking thief, aren't I? Dang, this person has a lot of freaking jewels in here. Man, that's a lot of stuff to steal. And there's a little note. Can I sleep in here with you? Hey. Man, I need a freaking bed to sleep in. Oh my gosh. Pretty sure we already got that book. Yeah, right now I'm just screwing around. I really do need to find a bed to sleep in, though. Or I could just wait till it's daytime, but, whoa, what is this? No, I'm not doing that. I don't wanna break into places, because I'm gonna get in trouble. I mean, I'm a part of the Thieves Guild, but I don't wanna get freaking in trouble for the stuff I do, you know?
Children creep me out.
Is it it's daytime.
Do they all look the same?
If we had yes, it's daytime.
What do you suppose they would look like?
Sophia. Oh, no. Whoa. Dang, look how many freaking relationships that is. Dang. Days accompanied, kills witnessed, dungeons witnessed. Dang, she's been with us for a while.
If you say so.
Oh yeah, that helmet's actually better than ours, that's funny. Do we have anything we want her to wear? I don't think we do. Actually, I do have a new sword for you, Sophia. You can have this. Why can't I give you? No, I want to give you. I said give. No, I can't. Why not? Oh, this is our clothes. That's why. I'm a dummy. Alright, I mean, there's nothing really better. Dang, the armor on the freaking Thieves Guild outfit. Jeezin. We're giving Sophia our whole outfit. Enjoy. Wait, what? What'd I do? No, I didn't mean to take the stuff back. Oh my gosh. Why? No, what am I doing now? I'm messing with too much stuff. I don't even know what's going on. Okay, Sophia, you need to put on some of this stuff. You have the dwarven. Okay, I'll take the shin boots back. You don't need those.
Time to move, I guess.
here.
What is it? Huh? You're no fun.
That's funny. Oh, Sophia's storage. Okay.
If you say so.
We need to give her a better looking hat. Because, I mean, that freaking helmet is ugly as crap. So, she needs something nicer looking. But, I mean, it's going to take down her freaking armor rating, so I don't know if I want to do that. Okay, this is all heavy armor, though, right? Okay, yeah, that's good, then. How do we give you weapon?
Beautiful weapon. And gleaming gemstones over here.
I could get used to this.
Yeah, I have something good for you. I hope you will actually equip it, considering I'm giving it to you. Enjoy.
Nice. So, what's tomorrow's gift?
Oh, look, she got it on. That's great. Okay. Sophia, you're freaking Sophia. What am I saying? Lydia, you
still
look
here.
Great.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
I guess we can put a, okay, she's still got that. Good job, Lydia. You're doing great. So, this is actually better. That's better. And that's pretty much it, Lydia.
You lead, I'll follow.
Now she looks horrible with that helmet on. Oh my gosh. They have horrible outfits on, but whatever.
I'd be embarrassed to be uncovered so.
Oh wait. Oh shoot, I'm naked! I didn't even notice. Jeez. Okay, we need to put on our new outfit. Do we look good? Hey! Look at us. Just look at this outfit. It's beautiful. Oh my gosh. What's our armor rating though? It's probably crap right now. 67. I mean, that's not bad for like all the perks we get. Y'all do all the fighting, so I mean, I'm just here to punch, you know? I'm just here to punch people. Nah, I need to freaking equip my actual weapon again.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
And what did that person say?
Come to see Balaman perform miracles. You wish to do what I do? Very well.
Oh, look, I can train my smithing. Huh.
If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Is this the general store? I think this might be the general store. I don't know. We'll see. I'm about to wrap up the recording, though. I just want to sell some of my things. I'm a surprise.
He's teaching me all about being a blacksmith.
Oh, look! Smithing increased. Nice. Why would I want to steal his little boots? Those boots were, like, horrible. Oh, I thought this would teleport us. Oh, look, the bed. Of course we can't sleep in other people's beds. That doesn't make any sense. I mean, I wouldn't do that in real life,
so. You owe me a serious foot rub.
But we need to friggin' find the general store, like I keep saying. Look at her. Is there like a general store? Is this it? No, that's the meter.
Over here.
The BM Barb. General store somewhere. The BM Barb again. Oh my gosh. What is the general store called? I mean, like a lot of these are houses, so. I mean, it's really hard to know which one's the general store. I just wish it would say house if it was a house. I mean, on that one it did. But a lot of the other ones, it doesn't, so. Okay, seriously. They should just have a freaking piece of armor or something. Just to indicate that it's a sword. What is this? This kind of looks like a sword. No, that's an orphanage. Oh wow, it actually says orphanage at the top. Can we actually adopt a kid? I'm curious. I'm guessing this is the freaking general store. Hello?
Oh, wait, no, that's that freaking... Was there something you wanted?
That's the freaking place for the smithing. No, I don't need that. Can we not buy anything from any of these people? There's not many of them out. There's only one dude out. Oh my gosh.
What are you doing?
We're never gonna find it.
B and Barb?
Possibly? General store? Like, I know the general store in every other place, but Riften is just so weird. Oh my gosh, this is not it. Jason. I really need to freaking know my Skyrim a little bit more. General store. In Riften. What is it freaking called? Location. The Pond Prawn. I remember that place, I just don't know where it's at.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Yeah, the Prawn Pawn is like the only general store here besides the marketplace area. And I don't know where that's at again. I wish there was like a run option in this game. So I can just run towards wherever I need to freaking go. But you know, that's not a thing, of course.
If there is one thing I don't like, it is
Oh, here it is! Pontron.
Welcome
Jeez.
To the Pond Prawn.
Took forever to find it.
Come on in, take a look around. Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures.
Yep, I bet you do. Okay. So we got some stuff to sell, buddy. We have a lot of stuff to sell, actually. Now we can sell these. We can sell the necklace. We need that crap. Garnet. Don't need that either. Oh, vendor doesn't have that much money. Oh my gosh, why? We're never gonna be able to get rid of those Thalmor robes. He doesn't really have anything good to buy from him. So, I mean... Oh, man... We don't have enough money to buy our stuff. Or the rest of it. Okay, I'm just gonna hang on to the rest of my stuff. Okay, well... I think we're gonna end it in this dude's shop. Considering it took us forever to find the shop. But, hope y'all enjoyed. Wait, Jellybean? Again? Jellybean again? Freaking look at the camera. Alright. Look at that chick freaking still in that soup or whatever the frick that is. Anyways, hope y'all enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Make that soup. And yeah, peace out.